10 seconds in, and Nyquist has his 7th power play goal of the season.
6 for their last 15. I mentioned it's on fire. It starts off with a 1-draw and a crappy clear by Edler. It's just a nonchalant clear that Detroit keeps control of, and then the 5 lefties go to work. All 5 left-hand shots. Yeah, you'd like some rights, but these guys are adept at their forehand or their backhand. Nyquist finds the sweet spot. He sits there and he waits while Abdelkader draws the attention in front of the net. And as soon as they see the opening, it's a bullet pass across. And it's not just the hard pass, it's being able to receive that hard pass, stop it and bury it right away. Good job by Nyquist, who gets his 7th pass.